Hello friends. Welcome back to Elevay. Today we will tell you difference between lion and tiger. Lions and tigers are among the most ferocious animals. They are both among the five big cats. Please like and subscribe to the channel if you like the video and want to learn more about animals. Differences in physical characteristics of lion and tiger. Physical characteristics of lions. Reaching up to 250 kilograms, 550 pounds, lions are the second largest in the cat family, the tiger is the largest. During confrontations with others, the mane makes the lion look bigger than he really is. With powerful legs, a strong jaw, and long canine teeth, the lion can bring down and kill large prey. Lion coloration varies from light buff to yellowish, reddish or dark ochraceous brown. The underparts are generally lighter and the tail tuft is black. The color of the mane varies from blonde to black. The lion is a carnivore and a hunter. Its legs are short with very powerful muscles. Male lions are 20 to 35% larger than the females and 50% heavier. Each lion has what are called whisker spots. The pattern formed by this top row of whiskers differs in every lion and remains the same throughout its lifetime. Tiger's physical features. The majority of tigers are tawny brown in color with dark stripes and whitish. Tigers have rusty reddish to brown rusty coats, a fair, whitish, medium, and ventral area and stripes that vary from brown or hay to pure black. The form and density of stripes differ between subspecies, but most tigers have in excess of 100 stripes. The pattern of stripes is unique to each animal, and thus could potentially be used to identify individuals, much in the same way as fingerprints are used to identify people. This is not, however, a preferred method of identification, due to the difficulty of recording the stripe pattern of a wild tiger. It seems likely that the function of stripes is camouflage, serving to hide these animals from their prey. The stripe pattern is found on a tiger's skin and if shaved, its distinctive camouflage pattern would be preserved. Tigers have round pupils and yellow irises. Tigers are the heaviest cats found in the wild, but the subspecies differ strongly in size. Large male Siberian tigers can reach a total length of 3 meters and a weight of 270 to 273 kilograms. Apart from those exceptional large individuals, male Siberian tigers usually have a head and body length of 200 to 280 centimeters and an average weight of 227 kilograms. The heaviest Indian tiger mentioned in literature weighed 389 kilograms, the heaviest Siberian tiger 384 kilograms. Females are smaller, those of the Siberian or Andean subspecies weigh between 110 to 181 kilograms. Diet of lion and tiger. Lion's diet. Adult females require an average of 11 pounds of meat per day and adult males, 15.4 pounds. The pride provides food to its sick and wounded members but not to the male. The male uses his size to take what he wants of the lioness kill. A typical diet will include zebra, giraffe, buffalo, wildebeest, gazelles, and impala. Lions are opportunistic and will readily scavenge the kills of cheetahs, leopards, wild dogs, and hyenas. And diet of the tiger. Tiger, their main prey species are large animals such as deer, buffalo, and wild pigs, but they will also hunt fish, monkeys, birds, reptiles, and sometimes even baby elephants. Occasionally, tigers kill leopards, bears, and other tigers. Habitat and geographical distribution. Lion, rich grasslands of East Africa to sense of Kalahari Desert, South Sahara to South Africa, excluding the Congo rainforest. They avoid dense forests because prey is scarce. Competition for Africa's grasslands by humans has drastically reduced the lion's range. Although lions were once widespread throughout much of Africa, Asia, Europe, and even prehistoric North and South America, they currently exist in the wild only in sub-Saharan Africa and in Asia with a critically endangered remnant population in northwest India. The lion is a vulnerable species, having seen a possibly irreversible population decline of 30 to 50% over the past two decades in its African range. Although the cause of the decline is not well understood, habitat loss and conflicts with humans are currently the greatest causes of concern. And tiger.
tigers range from India to Siberia and Southeast Asia. Tigers' preferred habitat is forest, although they can also be found in grassland and swamp margins. They require sufficient cover, a good population of large prey, and constant water supply. The lifespan of lion and tiger. Lions. In the wild, lions live for approximately 12 to 18 years, while in captivity they can live over 24 years. And the tiger. The lifespan of tigers in the wild is thought to be about 10 to 12 years. Tigers in zoos live up to 25 years or more, but not by much. Reproduction in lions and tigers. Lions. After a gestation period of 100-110 days, the pregnant female leaves the pride and finds a place to deliver. Depending on the physical characteristics of their habitat, lions will hide their newborn cubs in marshes or copses. The number of cubs born depends on the age and dietary condition of the mother. The litter size is 1 to 6 offspring. Cubs are nursed 6 to 7 months. Cubs reach sexual maturity at 24 to 28 months in captivity and at 36 to 46 months in the wild. If pride is taken over by a new male who has defeated the top resident male, he will most likely kill any existing cubs that are under 2 years old. Tigers. Females will give birth to 2 to 4 cubs after a gestation of 104 days. They will stay with their mother for up to 2 years before leaving to stake out their own territories. Males look for territories away from their birth site, but females may sometimes share their mother's territories. As with lions, male tigers may kill a female's cubs if the cubs are the offspring of another male. This ensures that the female will come into estrus and bear the new male's offspring. They are active at dawn and dusk. Tigers are the largest of the 5 biggest cats. They weigh 580 pounds on average male and 310 pounds in average female. With length of 250 to 390 centimeters in male and 200 to 275 centimeters in female, lions are the second largest of the 5 biggest cats. They weigh 375 to 496 pounds in males and 280 to 396 pounds in females. With length of 170 to 250 centimeters in male and 140 to 175 centimeters in female, tiger skin color varies between shades of orange and brown, but all of them have black stripes. No two tigers will have exactly same stripes. Lion's body color varies, but mostly it is yellowish brown. Their tail has fur and male lions have mane, which give them a majestic look. Tigers are fierce fighters, great swimmers, and can cover longer distances in one leap. They can stand on 2 feet and hit using front legs to attack. Lions are brave-hearted, they can't leap as far as tiger can. Lions are not known for swimming and can stand on 3 feet and use fourth to attack. Tigers are wiser than lions. They have brain 25% larger than lions. Analyzing situation, they may back off from a fight. Tigers avoid unnecessary fight. Lions have second largest brain among cats. Lions fight for the pride and territory. They never back off from fight. They prefer to die than live at someone else's mercy. Tigers hunt large and average-sized animals like buffalo, nilgai, etc. on their own. Tigers kill for themselves but can also share the meat with other tigers as well. Lions remain inactive for 20 hours a day and hunt only average-sized animals in pack. Females mostly do the hunting and male protects the pride. Lions don't share food outside the pride. Male tigers have large territory and they live alone. Females make territory which initially overlaps with her mother. Tiger meet mostly for mating. Lions are very territorial and most social of all big cats. They live in pride, with 5 to 6 females and 1 to 2 males on average. Many prides remain together till their death. They believe in family. Mating and reproduction happens year-round. A female is only receptive for 3 to 6 days. Gestation can range from 93 to 112 days, the average being 105 days. Reproduction happens after the lioness turns 4 years of age. Like tigers, they mate year-round. Average gestation period is 110 days. Indian tigers hunt deer, barasinga, wild boar, nilgai, gaur and all type of buffalo. Tigers of the other places hunt deer, bear, boar etc. Lions hunt wildebeest, zebras, buffalo and warthogs in Africa and nilgai, wild boar and several deer species in India. Tigers are found in India, Serbia and in regions of Southeast Asia. Indian Bengal tiger form 80% of total tiger population. Lions are found in various regions in Africa. They found in Gir forest of India. Lions prefer grasslands. Who would win? Tiger alone kill large animals but lion hunt medium animal in a pack. Tiger is fierce fighter than lion. In Indian state of Kerala, 6 elephants were killed in tiger attack, whereas lions wouldn't even imagine attacking an elephant, forget killing it. In a one-on-one death battle, tiger would beat lion. Please support by sharing and subscribing. Thanks for watching.